Hello guys, welcome again to my channel. So right now I am late reacting to this one. This is a Thai group also, and I am late reacting on it. It's not that I have a lot of things I know about T-pop, it's just that there's a few of them like I know it. Most of them is actor, something like that, so it's really hard for me to react on actor. But some of them are singers too. But right now we're going to react to Trinity. After watching Life Ain't Over like months ago like that, I don't have any reaction in it. But some of you just comment on my section, and thank you guys for commenting this music video, which is 3 days ago. So I am not aware that there's a music video. So thank you for commenting, and you know, subscribe my channel guys. So right now we're going to react to Nobody, so Trinity. I remember the members of this is Porch, Third, and Jackie. Yeah. And James. James is not in the group, right? So it is Trinity right now. So I'm so excited, guys. So before anything, I'll click the notification bell and subscribe my channel for more information and reaction videos. So guys, in 3, 2, 1, and go. I'm so excited, guys. Oh wow, I really love the theme color. The vocal. Vocal. Wow, the song is so good. Wow, Turn is so handsome. Oh my god, of course. I really like the blonde hair. Also Jackie, guys. Ooh. I really like the vibe. I really like the vocal. I feel like this song is my most vibe song on T-pop, which is so good. That elevation is so good. I feel like there's a lot of English language here. Oh my god, this is so good. Oh my god, rapping. This is so good. And Eric and the Corey, they are really good. The visuals. Trinity always giving me that my thing vibes. The budget here is so good, so high, so Nobody. I really love the song. I really love the cinematography. Trinity, For No Love. Yeah, I remember For No Love. So I'm done reacting to Trinity. I really love the vibe, the color scheme, the temperature of the music video, the flow of the music video, the vocal, the song itself, the construction of the song is so good. The visuals, the look. Outfit, everything about this one, the rapping is so good too. Oh my god, this is the most vibe song that I felt like my genre thing on T-pop, because I just don't not much listening to T-pop, but you know, I have a lot too, but not that much as I reacted to K-pop. But right now, I'm so lucky that I just reacted to this one. So guys, thank you for recommending this one, and I hope that I can make a lot of content, especially on Thai pop, because what's Thai music? Because it's really hard for me to balance K-pop, J-pop, T-pop, P-pop. There's a lot, and I have a class also, so I cannot even just balance that much. So guys, thank you and goodbye.